Monday after season opener, where I haven't been in the stand yet this season. Wasn't able to get out this morning, so I thought this afternoon I'd come up on some public land and try my luck. Maybe, hopefully these deer are up on their feet. We've had 2 days of a pretty steady rain, so I'm hoping that that'll get them out and get them moving, feeding and trying to catch up. So hang with us and wish us some luck.
Thank you. about 7:30. I'm just getting in the stand. I'm a little bit later than I like to be. Nevertheless, we're gonna try to make it happen this morning. I'm on some private land that I have permission to hunt, and one of my favorite stands. I've sat here countless days in the last 4 or 5 years. So stick with us, and hopefully we can put a big one on the ground. I don't know how much of it I got on camera, but the big buck that came in on me the other day, he just came back in. He was quartering away at about 30 yards, and it looked like I got a good shot on him. I don't know how good the penetration was. The arrow, I could see it sticking out of him as he ran down the ridge. I'm going to give him probably 30 minutes, maybe 45 or an hour, and I'm gonna get down and cut Jay for blood. So hang with us, and we'll put a track job on it.
Here in Virginia, first time in the woods for me this year. We all had a good encounter on a nice buck earlier in the week, but we're sitting on some on a travel corridor near a food source here, and. We'll sit here this evening and see if we can't get a deer coming through here. We're keeping our fingers crossed. somewhere. So the first thing that I look for is an intersection of trails. I've got a trail there, trail below me, trail here. And another thing, since I am so close to these deer, this shot in this lane is 15 yards. And this lane is, yeah, it's less than 10. Is cover, and you can see this stand is pretty well concealed from the ground up. That's just some things I look for when I'm looking to hang a stand for early bow season. I just got a text from Will, and he said he's a shot. Shooter buck he had an encounter with a couple days ago. He thinks it's a good hit, so he's gonna update us here shortly.